Hey, it's Rob Shooter from Naughty Gossip with all the scandal and the spice just for you.
Scandal and spice, oh sugar and spice, it's naughty but nice with Rob.
Following the terrible response to the film Justice League starring Batman and Wonder Woman, insiders reveal that Ben Affleck's days of playing the Caped Crusader might in fact be over. Sources tell me that Justice League, it should have been a solo movie for Wonder Woman, and we got Ben inserted into it. Whoever thought it was a good idea to put Ben in this movie is a fool. The film just wasn't much fun, and Ben looked miserable in this movie. Add to all that, he's having a few personal issues at the moment, and he might have lost the female audience. Now friends worry that the only Wonder Woman that can save him is his ex, Jennifer Gardner. Now, I should add, I spoke to another friend of his who told me Ben loves this character, and when it is time for him to step away, remember, he's in his mid-40s, he will find the perfect way of doing so. Ben, Batman, we still love you.
It's naughty but nice with Rob!
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos from your favorite artist. While you're here, check out these other videos.